Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue with the song and we need you all to help us out. At a given signal from me, which will be this, I want you all to go shh. And just to make sure that we all go shh at the same time, we'll have a little rehearsal. On the count of three, everybody go shh. One, two, three. Shh. Perfect.
There was a little fly, and he flew into a store, and he shh upon the ceiling, and he shh upon the floor, and he shh upon the bacon, and he shh upon the ham, and he shh upon the head of the little grocer man. Well, the little grocer man got a little spray gun. He swore that he would kill the fly before the day was done. But before he could count from 1 to 10, the little fly went on his baldy head again. Oh, there was a little fly, and he flew into a store, and he sh upon the ceiling, and he sh upon the floor, and he sh upon the bacon, and he sh upon the ham, and he sh upon the head of the little grocer man. Well, the little grocer man and his little grocer wife swore that they would kill the fly if it meant their life. They got themselves a hand grenade and lay upon the floor and blew themselves to blazes as the fly flew out the door. Oh, there was a little fly, and he flew into a store, and he sh upon the ceiling, and he sh upon the floor, and he sh upon the bacon, and he sh upon the ham, and he sh upon the head of the little grocer man. Well, they both went up to heaven, and the angels they were made. St. Peter said, good people, you will be repaid. The grocer got his angel's wings, he flew up in the sky. Then he dived down like a bomber, and he sh upon the fly. Oh, there was a little fly, and he flew into a store, and he sh upon the ceiling, and he sh upon the floor, and he sh upon the bacon, and he sh upon the ham, and he sh upon the head of the little grocer man. Oh, there was a little fly, and he flew into a store, and he sh upon the ceiling, and he sh upon the floor, and he sh upon the bacon, and he sh upon the ham, and he sh upon the head of the little